So I'm playing Elite Dangerous again, and I was heading to this planetary nebula that was nearby to take a look at it. It's called the Pyremio, I guess. Planetary Nebula, and I am the last jump right now. So if you want to go there, it's Pyremio JXT E311. So to put things in perspective, that is, how far am I from Earth? So you've got the Cat's Paw Nebula up there, and I was just coming from the Lagoon Nebula, and I'll probably go to the Cat's Paw since I'm so close now. Where is Earth? How far am I from Earth? I'll just search. Oh, didn't type. Let's try that again. Why are you not typing? Type. Yes. Oh well, there you go. So I'm 6,000 light years from Earth. Alright. So let's jump in. A black hole. Could a black hole form a planetary nebula? Okay. Let's do this. I gotta get a photo of that guy. Where'd he go? This is just a nice one too in general. Nice and blue. My favorite color. I'm gonna get that photo. But where'd that black hole go? There we are. So you can see the gravitational lensing really well, actually, since it's at the center of a... Oh, there we go. See, there's nothing. I'm going to hit the... No, I didn't. I was going to lose it. Let's do that again. Here we are. That's one of the things I do love the most about Elite, is the black holes just look really awesome. I just wish they had, what do you call them? Accretion disks happening. Then they wouldn't look as quite as cool. Oh, there we go. What do we get? I think you ruined my screenshot. Body exclusion zone hit. Let's take a look. Here. shot. Alright, so we've got a black hole. What else do we have? A little bit bigger than Earth. Or a little bit bigger than the Sun, I should say. A little bigger than the Sun. It's the 2.5 solar mass black hole. Nothing else. So the closest star is ERY-B324. There's nothing in here but these three stars. That's a shame. Let's see it from here, as close as I can get to it. Where is it? There it is. Whoa, okay. That's actually pretty nice. That's a really nice one, honestly. I did like that. Drop out. There we go. All sorts of blue happening. Cool. So that is the Perimio Nebula, planetary nebula. Honestly, not much there to see, although the black hole is very pretty on the inside, with being in there as the primary. I didn't even realize that that was what was going on there. I just wanted to see the nebula. That was a little bit of a bonus. And yeah, the closest star, you get a really good view.